Solar power isn't new, but the technology to turn sunlight into energy was too expensive for a lot of us for a very long time. The federal government, though, is trying to change that now. And in the meantime, Kansas City is trying to help residents like Ann Collier cover the cost.
They're doing a crowdfunding thing where it makes it cheaper. Sure, why not?
It's Ann's monthly utility bills, but also the power grid's environmental impact that's pulling her out to learn more about how she could put solar panels on her home.
Prices keep going up for electricity. And most of what we have in Missouri, if not all, is coal-fired, so trying to cut that down.
The issue is that installing solar panels can be expensive when homeowners do it alone.
We're going to go through how this actually works tonight.
This week, Kansas City is launching its Solarize KC campaign, trying to get as many residents to sign up as possible. Annie Savastino is KC Mo's chief environmental officer.
The more people that sign up for this program and actually contract for the installation, it helps drive the cost down on the installation of the solar.
Kansas City is launching its program on the same day that the White House announced it's taking various steps to produce solar panels in the United States so the sun can produce a larger part of the energy we need. President Biden's national climate advisor, Gina McCarthy, tells me making solar technology in the state is a national security issue, could create good-paying jobs, and programs like Solarize KC knock down the barriers to make it all possible.
The more families that actually have access to these technologies, the lower the overall cost will become, and the more we, the United States, can benefit in a multitude of ways.
So before that event started today, the city tells me they had about 180 people signed up to be part of the program before it even launched. Everybody has until the end of October to still sign up. The hope is that enough people get signed up to cut the price of the installation by 25%.